There is not one Arab in any Arab land who on any Friday or Saturday or Sunday or Monday comes out and says, let's have peace with Israel. There is no peace now movement in any Arab country.